Pay heed to the Dark Ones, Domasi. The metal world threatens all of humanity. It must be stopped.
I don't have time for this, Inisi. I just want to get Jen and go home.
There is far more at stake than Jen's life. You must listen to me, Domasi.
No, Grandfather, do as I ask. Please.
Tommy, go to the Spirit Cave. I have something to show you.
Jen, she's alive.
She lives, but your training is far from complete. You have much to learn if you are to survive what lies ahead.
There's no time. Jen needs me now.
If this is the path you are determined to tread, so be it. But you should know that there will be consequences.
I'll deal with that when the time comes.
We shall see, grandson. If you will not accept the knowledge I have to offer you, perhaps you will accept the help of others. There are brothers around you from many tribes. Some have hidden among the Dark Ones for centuries. They have powerful medicine, Tommy. They can help you. Their fires will guide you. Watch for them.
What fires? What are you talking?
Jen's still alive. She's got to be close. Thank you. What's this? This.
Yeah.
A vehicle! Hell yeah!
Their fires will guide you. Watch for them.
Thank you.
What was that? Oh no.
Thank you. Where do you think you are going?
Ha ha ha!